here at Fort Ticonderoga. They are very, very heavily armed, and they were led by a very battle-noted by Robert Ross. Scottish troops are now lining up to make an advance on the trench. The French are still hiding behind the bridge, holding the bridge, holding the
Thank you.